Ah, there you are. I've been waiting here for ages for you. I don't know how much they told you about this mission back at HQ, so I'll tell you the important bits. The Resistance have been using this tower as a base of operations for a while now. That was until a few weeks ago, when we lost all contact with them. Increased overwatch activity in the area has led us to believe that the tower has fallen under Combine control. That's where you and I come in. Our job is to get in there, check if there are any survivors, and root out any Combine presence along the way. First, we've got to get inside, however. The front door is locked down, but I found a possible entry through the garage. Only problem is that the perimeter is guarded by turrets, but I have confidence that you'll find a way around that. Here, let me open the door so that you can get down to the ground level. Right, good job letting me in. Now let me return the favor. The next step of the plan is to get access to the stairs. I used to work at one of these places back in the day, and security was pretty lax. So I don't think we'll encounter too much trouble. Guess they must have upgraded their defenses since the last time I was here. Well then, I'll stay here and see if I can figure out a way to disable these lasers. If you have any brilliant ideas, feel free to go for it. Looks like your little maneuver worked. I'm almost impressed. Looks like there's an electronic lock on the door, so we're going to have to find a way to open it. Let's have a look around and see if we can find a security terminal. Oof! Blimey! Alright, let's see what they've got in here. Yeah, looks like the Combine were here, alright. Oh, that's odd. Looks like some of the old companies were still renting out space in this place. Alright, I've got access to the security logs. Let's see. The password to the stairs is status 99. Huh. Oh, bollocks. Well, they definitely know we're here now. Get into position and get ready to fight. Could have gone worse. A lot worse. Now, for the next part of the plan. You'll have to go on your own up the stairs to each floor. See if you can find any survivors. I'll come after you and make sure that everyone makes it out safe. If everything goes well, we should be able to meet up again on the roof. Good luck.
Ah, there you are. You here to test the HEV suit found in storage? Good. Give me a second to interface with the suit's computer. This station will calibrate the suit's targeting abilities. Just look at all. Okay, calibration complete. Everything checks out. Next up, we're going to test the HEV's power. On the left is an HEV charging station we had in storage. Just hook the nozzle up to your suit and let it charge up. However, you're probably not going to find an HEV charger in the field. As a matter of fact, I think that's the only working one on the planet. So you're probably going to need to use a compact device like this one. Okay, suit reads is fully charged. You're clear to go. Head out the door and up the stairs. They're going to need you up there.
Hey, Doc. You made it just in time. All right, come with me.
We gotta get out of here!
The Combine's not making it easy.
Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had.
hell? Bring it on!
Thank you. Hey, you! I'm here, in the crate! Listen, I've been waiting for you. This here is Valve's Develosium. You need to sneak in there, it's not the Half-Life 2 beta disc. Now you gotta watch out, that area's heavily guarded by Combine forces. I'd help you, but I'm stuck in this damned crate. Good luck! Get out of the crate and open the door for you.
This way.
Thank you. Thank you. You found me. Why? You're already too late. Not much of this world remains. This would be apparent if you went outside, while there still was an outside. This place was never worth saving. Don't bother to try. You'd only end up killing yourself. The most you can do is leave before the world goes out with you in it. The exit is beyond the walls of the basement. Find the key. Don't worry about me, your life is more valuable than mine could ever be. In the case that I can't.
Thank you.
don't feel anything anymore.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, would you look at that? You actually made it up here. You're not going to believe this, but I actually got the bloody lift to work. It was full of biohazardous materials, though. I'm not sure if I should worry about that. Huh. Anyway, I just got in contact with HQ. It sounds like what you did here really pissed off the comm line, because now they're sending reinforcements. We're not getting out of here the way we came in, so they're going to extract us by helicopter. It's going to be a hell of a fight, so make sure you're prepared. I've had a look around, and it seems there are a few mines and bombs we can use to set up traps around the place. I also managed to get these two old turrets up. Too bad. I'm sure it's only going to get worse from here, though. More of them. come after us. For that shot. Any more? No? I guess that's all of them then. Good. You need this more than I do. Excuse me, Princess. Well, the way I figure it, we've earned some rest, don't you think? Once we get back to the base, how about a drink? Maybe some scotch and coffee, perhaps? Hey, what's that you got there? That's quite the collection you got there. Did you know it took 6 years for that game to come out? That reminds me, actually, I've still got to finish that game I was working on myself. Dust. Yeah. this in a bin.
Thank you. Thank you. Freeman. Hold on for your life!
For your life!